Well, the Bemidji High Theater Department held its production of Wizard of Oz this past November, and the Hennepin Theater Trust is awarding students with Spotlight Awards. Kathleen Cohen has that story for this week's Golden Apple.
Lions, tigers, and bears, oh my! Bemidji High School students involved in the production of The Wizard of Oz are being recognized for their performance.
So we participate in the Hennepin Theater Trust Spotlight Program, which is an educational component of the Hennepin Theater Trust. And so there's several elements through that, one of which is we have evaluators come to our show, and then based on the evaluations, students can win individual awards, our show can win awards, and then components of our show can win.
The overall production received an honorable mention. The overall performance received an outstanding performance by a student orchestra, and 7 more individual awards were given as well.
I could change my habits, never more be scared of rabbits.
Pit Orchestra received outstanding pit orchestra for the 5th year in a row now. So that's always exciting. We keep that streak going.
I was honored to receive an outstanding award through the Hennepin Theater Trust Spotlight Program, and it's absolutely amazing to be able to take this honor on again. I've been blessed to receive this award for the 3rd time, and I am so happy to see so many others get this award as well.
The seats in the Bemidji High School auditorium may be empty right now, but for all 4 shows of The Wizard of Oz, they had a full house.
We were so fortunate to have a community that just wrapped around these students, and their hard work came out and virtually filled our theater.
But receiving the awards are not the only thing BHS students are excited about.
The end of the year, Spotlight does this massive showcase down at the Orpheum in the cities, and we all get to go down and perform. And it is such a wonderful experience to know that we're performing on the same stage as so many Broadway performers and national tour actors.
About 25 students have the opportunity to go to the Spotlight Showcase in the Twin Cities June 14th and 15th. For this week's Golden Apple, Kathleen Cohen, Lakeland News.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.